Primorye, a province in the Russian Far East, is wild. Some areas are only accessible by helicopter. Other places you can reach by road, but that doesn't necessarily make travel any easier. Trying to study a rare owl here can be challenging. You have to bring a month's worth of supplies with you, plus something extra in case you get stuck. Here, you're on your own.